This morning, new video shows the tense moments a Portland high school football coach